Seashore Trolley Museum in Kennebunk, Port Mayne.
It's funny, Kennebunk Museum down there, it's on the town line of Arundel and Kennebunk, so half of Arundel and half of Kennebunk Studio. And that's our building, we go 2.5 miles up here to Town Park. And we're building the rest of the right of way, about another 2.5 miles.
We move the cars to get them here. They come, like when they come from other continents or countries across the ocean, they come here on barges and ships and get unloaded, and it's a lot of work moving the car and getting it here.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. can get the whole thing, but I have to pay off something about that much.
In 1952. There is a doctor's office exhibit you might like to see. Dr. Jarvis's equipment is on view, and you go right toward that window through there and upstairs. He was the author of books on folk medicine using honey and vinegar in preventative ways, and the books have been translated into several languages.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to the Charlotte Railroad Station.
Thank you.
Now this building was built in 1890
was moved to the museum in 1959. Actually, it was located about half mile away, right down in Shelburne.
Warren, please check in your gate 23, Chicago, nearby Constant Warren.